The global event Golden Bullet, it's active right now, and I thought about what about if we run Legendary Solo with the global event Golden Bullet active and see how much of a difference, how much of a damage we can get from the Golden Bullet, because we know the Golden Bullet gives you more RPM, a faster reload, and also it refills your ammo. So what I did is I ran Capital Building and also District Union with this build, and I did just fine. Now on this video I will show you guys the gameplay of the District Union, which was a little bit faster, 27 minutes run. I'm just gonna give you a quick rundown of the build, which is this one right here. I am using the Police M4, which is one of my favorite assault rifles in the game. I have it expertise level 20, attribute damage target out of cover with the talent preservation, one of my favorite talent. This one basically will repair my armor by 10% over 5 seconds, and if I get a headshot, it will be 20% armor repair over 5 seconds. For the gear set, we are using the Striker Battle Gear, my favorite gear set in the game right now, and you guys know it gives you a lot of damage. The highest DPS gear set currently in the game. It gives you weapon handling, rate of fire, and also because we don't have the chest piece or the backpack, we'll be getting 65% total weapon damage once we have a full stack. So for the chest piece, we are going with a Grupo Sombra. This one gives you a 15% crit damage from the first bonus, and we have the talent obliterated. So critical hits increase total weapon damage by 1% for 5 seconds, and can stack up to 25 times, which basically means once you have full stack, 25% weapon damage. Now also we have on the backpack my favorite exotic in the game, the Memento backpack. It gives you just so much for your build. We can get out of this weapon damage, bonus armor, skill efficiency, and armor regen all from this backpack. You guys know how the Memento works. Now as you guys can see, I have 1.2 million armor, and I have it from the Memento, and also I have it from the gloves from the Striker. Everything else is all weapon damage with crit chance and crit damage overall, right? And that's gonna give me a total on the stats of 55% crit chance, 108% crit hit damage, 75% headshot damage. We do have a 10% damage target out of cover that does not show in the weapon stats, a 21% health damage, and then if we go on the defensive stats, we have obviously it says 1.2 million, but it's actually 1.1 million armor right there. 115,000 armor on kill, and then the armor regen after we get all of the stacks from the Memento, this will be a 34,000 armor regen, not counting the armor regen that we're gonna be getting from the kills because of the weapon talent that we have, which is the preservation. We have a lot of sustain and a lot of damage overall, and that's why I went with this talent on the weapon, right? Because we already have a lot of damage, and also we're gonna have the global event. Golden Bullet giving us more DPS, so yeah, that's just it. Like I said, I did this with District Union with the Capital Building, and now I'm probably gonna be live on Twitch. I'm gonna try now the Roosevelt Island Legendary Solo also, because you know, I just wanna do it and try this global event on all of the legendaries if I can. So with that said, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like, I would appreciate it. If you guys want to see the global event legendary run on the Capitol Building, I can upload that. It's 36 minute run, but let me know in the comment section below. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this one, and take care. Gotta move. Gotta get in there.
Let's do this.
Dude, hate the goddamn drones. Go on. There, real quick. Get out of cover. Hate when they stay on cover for too long, dude.
Golden bullet received.
Okay. Scrub this stuff. Get out of cover, dude.
Golden bullet complete.
My God, bro. Is all right. The golden bullet definitely helps. It's not crazy different. It's not crazy different though. Okay. Scrub that real quick. So far, so good. If I'm lucky to get that golden bullet right away, it does help a lot. Got full, almost full stacks of Striker, full stacks of Memento. Looking good. this up. Rub that real quick.
Hostile assembling golden bullet. Thank you. Hostile assembling golden bullet.
Nice. Golden bullet definitely makes this a lot easier. Yeah. It's not like a big difference, but definitely it's more fun once you get it going.